growing up. Both of us raising hell, chasing liquor with liquor, racing and chasing tail. You got caught with a nickel bag and then went to jail. You set it out for a week cause your mama didn't have bail. I rode my bike to your house as soon as you got out. Remember laughing at the cops, and then I took you straight to the spot. I moved away for some years to Atlanta, Georgia, but stayed the same. My troublesome attitude got me locked in an ugly chain. We kept in touch every week, and I noticed the change. You wanted to clean up and go to school, someday do the family thing. And I was too wild to get it, admittedly so. But I supported your move, no matter which way that you rode. I guess you made a good choice, graduated with honors. Got a good job at the factory, making that legal dollar. As for me, I got worse, I found myself in a curse. Dropped out of school for a dream I didn't rehearse. You hit me up cause you knew when you saw me I was bad off. But I was too proud to ask for the help, cause I knew the cost. Put you offered a place to stay, until I could find my way. You helped me go find a gig, clean up and then get it straight. Never once did you tell me to stop rapping and give it up. As we sat talking on the bed of your lifted truck, when you had it all, and I had nothing. I'm just saying that meant something, brother.
If you ever need me around, I'll be on the next train. Headed southbound, I'll never let you down. I can't let you down. Cause when I couldn't get my feet on the ground, you would do anything to help me out. You never let me down. What goes around comes around. I'm just sitting here on my front porch singing. This one's for my ride or die. This one's for my ride or die. This one's for my ride or die. I'm just sitting here on my front porch singing. This one's for my ride or die. This one's for my ride or die. This one's for my ride or die.
It's been a while since I seen my friend, my family and such. 6 months a year on the road, I never get to visit that much. Even though it took me 10 years to break a crack in this rock. Now that I've started this movement, I got no plans to stop. Now you may see me on publications and radio placements, a new truck, a new Harley, and think I forgot how I made it. But ain't a day that goes by that I don't recall the struggle. I'm scared to death to go back to it, I constantly hustle. I thank you for my ambition, for the strength and condition. Anyone who helped me along the way believed in my vision. It takes a village to raise a child, for me it took small towns. Everything that I learned from it, the ups and the downs. My Uncle Buddy, he gave me $1,000 to make a tape back in 02, when I could barely afford a plate. And he couldn't afford it either, but he did it anyhow. And now it was $1,000 smile, Uncle Buddy.
If you ever need me around, I'll be on the next train.
अमली मैं कर तू देखिए बड़क यूपी उन्नी वाले मेरे यार से कड़क सामली मैं कर तू देखिए बड़क यूपी उन्नी वाले मेरे यार से कड़क फोन जो करे तो सारे गेल में खड़े सांझ के रे टाइम पावे टिक्के पे पड़े फोन जो करे तो सारे गेल में खड़े सांझ के रे टाइम पावे टिक्के पे पड़े पिए पछे फिर सारे थोड़े जेउड़े यार बेउड़े रे मेरे यार बेउड़े दिल के ससाप मेरे यार बेउड़े मेरी जान बेउड़े।